Hey everyone, it's Kim Jefferson and I'm so excited. Today is the opening day of Lean In Sexy. It is a program that I've been working on over for the past few years. Let me give you a little background. I was a fitness competitor for 9 years. And for those 9 years, I pretty much yo-yo dieted. I would gain and lose the same 20 pounds. And as soon as I gained the weight, I would be like, oh my God, I gotta do another show. And finally, I was like, you know what, uncle, how do I make this a lifestyle? How can I have the lean physique that I want and not have these extremes of spending hours at the gym, always having food in Tupperware, depriving myself of family events, social events? How do I make this work? Oh, stop the insanity. So I created Lean and Sexy. It is a group of women that we are just done. We know what it's like to have cravings. We know what it's like to want to have snacks at night. And how do we figure that out? How do we have those balances without having the extremes of deprivation? This is not about deprivation. This is finding out what works for you, what works for your lifestyle so that you can enjoy your life without always obsessing about what you're putting in your mouth, having a brownie bring you to your knees, not being able to enjoy a nice glass of wine or have a slice of cake at your kid's birthday party. This program is not about that. It is about figuring out ways for you to have those fun treats as well as being able to find those clean, healthy foods that work and they serve you and that you don't feel so deprived, that you don't feel like you're on a diet. This is not a meal plan. I work with you to find out those foods, find out the food intervals that work specifically for you. You work directly with me to figure out what's going on with you, and you have the support of the other women in this program so that you don't feel like, oh my God, I'm alone. Like, trust me, when I was dieting, like a lot of times I felt I was alone. And when I found a group of people who were like, got me, it was like, boom, everyone understands. Like your family, your friends, they try to understand, but they don't. They don't know what it's like when you're like, why can't I lose the weight? Why can't I find this balance? And that's what Lean and Sexy is. It's working with you to find that balance so you're not crazy all the time, helping you keep sane, helping you enjoy your life. Life's all about enjoyment. So registration is open today and it ends on January 11th. So I want to make sure that you know, have any questions. I'm holding a webinar on Tuesday, January 6th at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. During that time, I'll talk about the 10 fat loss secrets, but I also will open that up for questions, any questions you might have about the program, nutrition, training. It is going to be a wide open phone call. You know, Lean and Sexy is all about being sustainable. It's not about extremes in cardio, weight training, or food. It's about finding that balance for you. I've worked with hundreds of women over the past few years, and I have to tell you, you know, some of the results I'm seeing are just mind-blowing. My client, Christine, hadn't worn a bathing suit in 7 years and emailed me that she was going out going to find her first bathing suit, and she was not afraid to go into the dressing room and she liked what she saw in the mirror. My client Sharon was postmenopausal and she was just like making herself crazy trying to figure out how is she going to lose this weight that she gained once she hit menopause. And we worked out a way to find a way to change out her workouts, change out her food, and she was finally able to start to lose the weight. I want to have those same results for you. So definitely hop on that webinar on January 6th at 8 p.m. The link is below for you to register. And I really hope that you're on that call. That webinar. I really want to be able to help you. Like, that's my whole goal in life, is to be able to help women feel lean, feel sexy, feel confident. And I want that for you in 2015. So I look forward to having you on that call. Enjoy and have an amazing day.